Paul, what do you think about the odds for the Saltine Challenge?
Who's it against? It's Nick against Mike. Is that right? I'm gonna go with Nick because I think the circumference of his mouth is.
But yeah,
Okay, each participant will receive 6 saltine crackers.
No, it's 5.
5 saltine crackers.
Yes, you do.
First person to completely consume all 5 and show dry, empty mouth will be the winner. Together, go.
Nick, test on.
Poor start for Mike.
Mike's going early. Nick's going with a different approach, one at a time, making sure it swallows in.
Mike, how many crackers are you deep? 4 deep.
Oh, Nick's going with number 5. You can eat it.
Nick, there's rumor that your opponent was engaging in cracker shaving. What are your thoughts?
We've taken the crackers that Mike consumed and sent them to the lab for testing.
After further investigation of the patio, we found multiple shavings of saltine crackers located in the patio.
That's total bullshit.
All right, saltine challenge is in 5. Who's gonna win, Krista? Krista, there's been some rumors of cheating. Do you know anything about this, or who may win the saltine challenge? What's your response to the allegations?
All I can say is, don't hate the player, hate the game.